Okay, copy that, 821, altimeter 3028, cleared in 8,500, air attack 9,500. You'll be number one, no other aircraft on the fire. However, 847, 830 are behind you, and helicopter 6 Sierra Gulf is still about 40 minutes out.
Okay, 21 copy that, 3028, in at 8.5.
Yeah, see you on the fire.
Okay.
Okay, I got you. We're out your 1, 2 o'clock.
Nope.
We're coming almost off your right wing right now, 9-5.
All right, I got you now.
Okay, that smallest portion in the grass there, right off your nose, no active fire, I'm calling that the heel.
Okay.
I'd like to work on the left flank, pick up the cold black, coverage level 4, full load, and bring it to that heat on the left flank.
All right.
Stay firm.
Okay, coming around.
And you can leave us a little bit extra if you go past that corner to tag in and bring it across that left shoulder.
Okay, copy that.
Line's clear, clear drop.
Line's clear, disarm.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Might have a little left.
Okay, great line, great drop. If you have a little left, let's, right where you hit the heat, let's take it from that up the left shoulder.
Okay, copy that.
Almost a 90.
90's where I was at.
If you wanna, it's rising terrain, I don't know if you wanna do it the other way.
I'm really light, I'll be good this way.
Copy that.
Baker 821, 830, air to air.
821, go.
Yeah, Jeff, we'll come in at 8, why don't we go back at 95, right of course.
Okay, they're bringing us in at 8.5, so I can go in up, I'll go out at 9.5.
Copy that, 8.5 in, 9.5 out, right of course.
847, copy.
Yeah, 3028, cleared in 8,500, air tech 9,500. And you'll be number 2 after 847.
830, copy well.
Copy 847, looking, coming around. Okay, gotcha. And when you get over the fire, you'll see the lowest portion in the grass makes a V. It's cold. We're calling that the heel.
Okay.
And what I'd like you to do is 821's drop one up the left flank. I'd like you to find that drop and it'll be a 90 to the right and come across the left shoulder.
Okay, I got.
Okay. He started in the cold black, ran it towards that structure, and I'd like you to pick up where the heat is right there and run it direct along the fire line, almost at 90.
Okay, and I got your heel, I got the structure, and I got the 90, level 4,
daytime. Copy, and if you want to come roll into it or tag and extend, your call.
I'm going to take a look, I think I'm going to be tagging and extending.
Copy that.
Understand, nobody on scene, line's clear.
Nobody on scene, line's clear, clear to drop.
Okay, clear to drop. Cover final.
Line's clear.
Nice placement, JT.
And you got it all.
Good.
Great drop, good line, load return.
Okay, load return, Casper, thanks.
Alright, I got him.
Okay, I got you, Bob. Okay, as you come up here, you'll see that structure?
Yep, got it.
Okay, the last line we put between the structure and the fire direct, it didn't quite make it to the ridge. And I'd like you to tag and extend. It's going to be a little bit of push over the ridge with the last bit of your load.
Yes, copy that.
Hey, Haynes, stand by. I got a tanker on scene.
Yeah, we're going with coverage level 6.
SD covers level 6, tag and extend, line is clear, clear to drop.
2-9 on gunny sack. Head clay.
Nice.
Do you have any coolers with you?
847, that looks great. Let me come around, I'll see how far it got off the backside there.
Get out, that's not what I'm looking for. Thanks, Robin. Division 9.
That good line, good drop. Probably the last 200 gallons went over the back end of the ridge. Load the turn caster.
Load the turn caster.
Well, sure.
Tango Delta.
Yes, sir. Hold that to dip.
Hey, you can work your way about halfway back to the fire. Just don't cross the creek. Running north-south.
Yeah, copy that. Don't cross the creek.
Hey, 47 on air-to-air. 10 miles inbound.
847, altimeter 3028, cleared in 8,500, air attack 9,500. You'll be number 2, one helicopter at or below 8,000.
Customer dispatch, tanker 830.
Copy all, 847.
Go ahead, 830.
Nice.
821 is off the drop, turning right.
821, great drop, great line. Hold, Casper.
821, hold, Casper. Thanks for the
look. Enter attack helicopter 6-0 Gulf on Victor.
6-0 Gulf, altimeter 3028. Cleared in 8,000 and below, air attack 9-5. And one other helicopter, 8 Tango Delta, and tanker 847 inbound.
A little bit left.
Okay, copy. We'll be looking for them 3028 on the Hobbs and 8,000 below, and I'm approximately 15 miles out, 7 minutes.
Copy that, and you can go to work with 8 Tango Delta. You guys can just work the same dip and figure it out.
Okay, copy that. We'll do, and I'll be landing at that pond next to the building and resetting up with my crew.
Copy that. 8 Tango Delta, see you cleared back in.
Copy that, cleared back in.
And air attack 847.
Nope, you got him right here.
847 got you on scene. You got helicopter 8 Tango Delta working the right shoulder. You got him in sight?
And I got him, sir.
Okay, 821's drop ended kind of just in the smoke there off his helicopter 6 o'clock. If you could work from the right shoulder, kind of a little pushover downhill through the smoke, your comfort level, but I'd like to tie that right shoulder into the 821's drop.
Okay, I'll be taking a look at that.
Yeah, come around, get a good look, and let me know what you think.
That's right, Tango Delta.
Hey, just so you know, planning on just going back to Casper, so saving us.
Captain, dispatch, helicopter 6-0, go up on National.
Okay, copy that. I did get a hold of, or dispatch got a hold of Buffalo for me, so.
Yeah, hey, I'm up with
Eric. Fuel at Buffalo.
And I'll just be quite falling local with these guys.
Okay, and how much?
Okay, 847's got 821's drop, and put my eyes on what you want there.
Yeah, if you can kind of do a line like you're doing there, start up on the ridge, up on the right shoulder, and bring it downhill. You'd kind of have to go through the smoke, but you should have a pretty clean exit.
Okay, Roger, I have the helicopter exiting, and I'll give you a level 4 case arm.
Level 4, full load. I'll have the helicopter hold short at the creek there, north-south, won't come any farther. Line's clear, clear drop.
Okay, line's clear, clear drop.
And 8 Tango Delta air attack. Just hold short the creek there, and 847 will be in real quick.
Copy that, hold short of the creek.
Okay, got you. We're coming around. Line's clear.
Okay, line's clear. Got the helicopter out there.
Yep, he's holding short for you. Keep coming right.
Casper, helicopter 8 Tango Delta.
Hey, about right here is my lineup.
Okay, copy. That looks much better. And just a little left English on your drop.
Sir, if you guys could call Buffalo and let them know, I'm about a half hour out.
Nice.
Hey, you got it all.
Nice line, nice drop for a blind rollover. Hold Casper.
Hey, hold Casper.
That was cool.
Hey, 8 Tango Delta.
And the last one we'll bring from the ridge back up to the grass.
and we'll be done.
Yeah, no need to go...
8 Tango Delta, clear back.
You can set down and we'll just go back to...